In the U.S. in 1800, an agronomist with the name of present George Washington Carver decided to teach farming techniques to the former slaves. For that, provided a way to progress in that still racist nation, increasing the bonds of solidarity between them. This man once grabbed pen and paper and wrote, "How far you go in life depends on your being tender with the young, compassionate with the aged, sympathetic with the striving and tolerant of the weak and strong, because someday in your life you will have been all of these." Nearly half a century later, an Indian called Mahatma Gandhi also came to live in a troubled generation, seeing his people suffer before the powerful British colonizers. Gandhi did not come to arms, but the solidarity of fellow. "We must become the change we want to see," he knew. Perhaps Mahatma has ever known Washington, but years between them did not separate common goals. They both knew that to see a future civilization evolve more democratic and conscious had to start being it at present time. And only thus, turning us into human solidarity, mutually dependent, the new world could turn someday.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, I think God I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get